special welcome reception at the Lyndon Pinley International Airport, passengers on United Airlines' inaugural flight from Denver were greeted by a grand water salute, executives from the Bahamas Ministry of Tourism and LPIA, and of course, the rhythmic sounds of Junkanoo. Well,
this was certainly an incredibly proud day for the Bahamas, certainly for tourism. This direct flight for Denver was met with great enthusiasm in Denver. They had an amazing send-off ceremony there. As a matter of fact, the demand was so great in Denver that they actually upgraded the aircraft this morning. Passengers on board the aircraft spoke about how this particular flight meets a definite demand, especially into our Midwest, certainly into the Western states. This is just an amazing time for us. Again, this further builds upon the commitment, again, of the Bahamas Ministry of Tourism to diversify our product offerings by looking at new routes, certainly by connecting and partnering with our strategic partners. United Airlines came through for us. The city of Denver certainly came through. They are expecting great things from this route, and I'm sure that we at the Bahamas Ministry of Tourism have those same kinds of expectations.
That's right. For the first time ever, travelers from the Denver area can take advantage of nonstop flights to Nassau, just in time for spring 2020 travel.
What they are saying is that they are trending towards a lot of positive advance booking. So even though we were able to upgrade this morning, they were very optimistic about the performance of this particular route over the next several months because they are seeing advance booking, and certainly they're seeing a deepening of the interest in this particular route. Already the Vice President for United Airlines, responsible again for the expansion of routes, has already said to us that he expects to actually revisit that once per week frequency very soon. I think right now, based upon their predictions, this market is going to perform very well. So they want to come around the table very soon to look at additional days that they can offer this direct flight coming out of Denver.
For more information, visit us on tourismtoday.com or check out our social media channels. I'm Rusey Demerit, and this is Tourism Today.